Dan Fortuna, Michael Grimaldi on deck. Jason Bell and Kevin Nelson.
All right, Mike, you got it left. I'm going to go over the end of this time. I want to see Dan win this one. Let's go, Dan.
Well,
come on,
Dan! He's jumping.
Close your
belt. Close your
hands. Go!
Push it up top at the top of Michael Manley, gets on top of Dan's head. Going to the strap. Oh, yeah. That's what we call bringing the pain. That hurt. That's one thing. You gotta love pain if you love arm wrestling. This is not for the thing to hurt. Too many times I've driven home with my knees on the steering wheel.
What are those cards?
Huh? Stop. Cross space. Stop. 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 Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Close your
hands.
Come on.
Are you just going to
take it? Close your hands.
All right. Come on, boys.
Get up there, Dan. Get smart, Dan. Get smart. Use the strap, Dan.
Fast.
Use that strap. Close your hands. Go.
Yeah, I saw it too. It's all right. It wasn't quite as bad as Devil Air's world record arm foul. And the guy jumped up 12 inches off the pad. I think every arm wrestler in here has seen that picture when I see it in baseball.
Right, close it up. No move. That means blitz.